Yeah, I got a big crane on this off-road truck. Did not mean to take damage. Oh well, scope points doesn't matter. Doesn't look too bad. Think about putting the service trailer on it, honestly, or the service pack. Because if this thing can get places, that'll help out a lot. Because it's not really much of a lifter. At least it wasn't earlier. I'm gonna do something funny and stupid here. And I don't care. And I'm in the wrong spot. That's the trailers. Not trailers. We're gonna do something extremely dangerous, which I do not recommend in real life. This is why this is a video game. It's stuck is because I got the bed propped up against. Because I got the bed propped up against some rocks. It kinda got in the way. Okay. This'll let me do something stupid. And yes. I will not wrench attach a trailer. I am literally sitting over top of it. Really. Okay, now that it thinks I'm gonna try to use a bed. Yes, keyword try. It's not a bad ride, it's just not the best of the off-roads, I would say. Okay, cargo management. We are doing manual load. Slaps. We are going to attach said trailer. Hit that button. Go into crane mode. Oh my. Yeah, I was using concrete blocks, did not realize there was such a difference. I was really expecting it to be. Okay, as long as I don't have any giant trees, I'll be fine. Yes, do not try this at home. Well, yes, try this at home. On the video game called Snowrunner. Do not try it anywhere else. It may prove to be quite fatal. So I really don't know. Don't think I should be doing this. And odds are my driver would probably be dead if this came loose. Whee! Uh-oh. Yes, nothing like driving along with the concrete slabs above your head. Well, thank God the power wires don't matter. This will. Slow. Now it's ready. Slow and steady here. Slow and steady. Oh. Cares, I'm just gonna suffer. I have to say though, it's not doing too bad. Definitely have to save this video for my friend, because he likes us just as much as I do. And I have another video I'm planning on uploading. I might have already uploaded it at this point. Wasn't my truck right here? I never got it all the way out of the quarry, did I? Wow. Okay, we're hard on the brakes here, because. No. 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 That's good. It'd be fun just to bring this sucker down into the Valley area. Dancing around the cinder blocks, dancing around the cinder blocks. And I really want to take that truck back with me. Because I have two trailers down there. So right now I'm just bringing back one. Boom, shakalak. Really? Really? Okay, I really hate some of this game stuff. Okay, I literally brought you what I needed to bring you. And you don't accept it. Drilling parts I need for another part. Let's raise it up a little bit. It should have worked. Still don't know why I won't rotate cargo nicely. Oh, it does. It's extremely slow. thought about slamming it down, decided just to let it go. Alright. Pick up the cargo. Restore the crane. Close out functions. Really? Literally pulling the trailer right through it, and I can't get it to activate. Alright, can we fix that? Please. I hate dolly trucks. Dolly trailers. There we go. Whew. Oh, that's stupid. Whoever is actually watching this video is joining me as I have made myself a tiny convoy. I've got my truck with a crane, obviously. I got some nice parts. Nice. And but what was that? Oh, don't get stuck now. My fleet star tagging on the back. I got it winched on. Oh, this game is kind of fun that way. The fact that I could attach a winch to the back of the trailer to pull another truck back to base. That is kind of funny. It's kind of awesome, nice, to be honest with you. There was nothing wrong with the Fleet Star. It was just stuck. So, time to see how well this thing really pulls. Am I going to be using a lot of fuel? Probably. Not gonna lie, probably. Got a little less than half a tank to get back to base, which really isn't that far. I think I'm gonna go first person for a little bit of this. Dang, this feels like I'm really... Talk about realistic, it really feels like I'm pulling it. Let's take it out of four-wheel, or out of all-wheel. That didn't change up much. Maybe saving a little bit of fuel. Which, that might need to be helpful. I like how the mirrors work. They do nice work there. Okay, this is probably going to be the most troublesome spot. I hope it's the most troublesome spot. Got too close. Good enough. It didn't roll. It's still going. I am happy, happy, happy. And yeah, I went back and forth, or all-wheel drive to get up the hill. Save 2 liters a minute to go with all-wheel drive turned off, but this thing is not going very fast and probably not going very far. Does the fuel gauge actually work? Can't tell. I got the RPMs cranked up. That must be a speedometer that's barely reading up to 20. Good, water's good. I think those are just superficial. As long as I'm not blowing my engine like it says in the gauges. And yes, I'm not blowing it in like I thought it could be. Man, that was a tough pull out there. I do love the horn on this game. Reach 30. Alright. I do like this truck, but I can't wait till I get something a little better. Get out of the mud. Really? I need to put you in low gear. Come on, get back over here. Oh, I may not have attached to the right spot on the truck. Okay, it's falling again. Whew. Thankfully, after I get out of this muck, I'll be back on main roads. Oof. Not over here. Not over there. Obviously, the crane's right behind me. I do love this game. This is a long haul, though. I'm wishing I had somebody in that truck so that way they can give me a push. But, oh well. I don't have good enough internet to play co-op, unfortunately. A whole 5 megabits download. That's looking good though. Oh, rocks. Lots of little ones right here. Yeah, little bitty rocks. They're not the problems unless you can't go anywhere because they got under your tires. That sucks. Made it home, pretty much. So, what I'm going to do is... pull this truck and convoy into here. And release winch. Okay, got another trailer there. Wide turn here. Because this is a big bad trailer. I am definitely not selling it. Come on, big guy, make this turn. Here we go. I hope that's close enough. Detach the trailer. I am low on fuel. Back to third person. Okay. That's what it looks like. It can be a beast. It can also suck. Alright. Fleet Star, yes. Move into garage, yes.